Beauty and the Beast, a concert on ice. Starring Ekaterina Gordeeva as Belle, Victor Petrenko as the Beast, Scott Hamilton as Lumiere, Lloyd Eisler as Gaston, Marina Klimova and Sergei Ponomarenko, Shaylin Bourne and Victor Kratz, and special guest appearance by JoJo Starbuck as Mrs. Potts. With special guest artists from the stage theatrical cast featuring Beauty and the Beast stars Susan Egan and James Barbour.
Once upon a time, in a faraway land, a young and selfish prince lived in a magnificent castle.
And to this beautiful castle, on a cold winter's night, a beggar woman came, offering a single red rose in exchange for warmth and shelter. Who goes there? Who dares disturb me? Roared the prince.
And when the prince refused to let the beggar in, she transformed him into a beast. Do not be deceived by appearances, she warned. You must learn to love
and earn love in return. Left alone with the enchanted rose, the prince fell into despair.
I am so ugly, he thought. Who will ever love me? Who could ever learn to love a beast?
Little town, it's a quiet village. Every day, like the one before. Little town, full of little people, waking up to say,
Bonjour!
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 There goes the baker with his tray, like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Good morning, Monsieur.
Where are you off to today?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre.
That's nice. Marie, the baguettes, hurry up.
Look, there she goes, the girl is strange, no question. Dazed and distracted, can't you tell? Little part of any crowd,
with her head's up on some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl, that
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your wife?
I need 6 eggs. That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Oh, Belle.
Oh, good morning, sir. I've come to return the book I borrowed.
Finished already?
Oh, I couldn't put it down. Have you got anything new?
Well, not since yesterday, no.
Oh, well, that's all right. Oh, I'll borrow this one.
That one? But you've read that one twice.
Well, it's my favorite. Far-off places, daring sword fights, magic spells, a prince in disguise.
Well, if you like it all that much, it's yours.
But, sir...
No. Now, I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes. That girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy, far-off look.
And her nose stuck in a book. What a puzzle to the rest of us.
Chapter 3.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But
behind that fair facade. I'm afraid she's rather odd.
Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. She's different from the rest of us. She's Belle.
Oh! I got it! I got it! I got it! Wow! You didn't miss a shot, Gaston! You're the greatest hunter in the whole world.
I know.
No beast alive stands a chance against you. And no girl, for that matter.
It's true, LeFou. Yeah. And I've got my sight set on that one.
The inventor's daughter?
She's the one. The lucky girl I'm going to marry.
But she's
the most beautiful girl in town.
I know, but...
That makes her the best. And don't I deserve the best?
Well, of course you do.
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town there's only she who is beautiful as me, so I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look, there he goes, isn't he dreamy? Monsieur Gaston, oh, he's so cute! He's still my heart, I'm hardly breathing, he's so
Good
day. You call this bacon?
Some cheese? Excuse me.
I'll get the knife.
Please let me through.
It's practically stale.
Madame's mistaken.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch, I'm going to make my life.
Look, there she goes, a girl who's strange but special. A most peculiar mademoiselle. It's a pity I just seen.
She doesn't quite fit in.
She really is a funny girl, a beauty,
but a funny girl. She really is a funny girl.
She thinks she is. That girl is tangled with the wrong man.
You're darn right!
No one says no to Gaston. Dismissed. Rejected. Publicly humiliated. It's more than I can bear.
More beer?
What for? Nothing helps. I'm disgraced.
Who, you? Never. Gaston, you gotta pull yourself together. Gosh, it disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here'd like to be you, Gaston, even when taking your lumps. There's no man in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you, and it's not very hard to see why. No one's slick as Gaston. No one's quick as Gaston. No one's neck's as incredibly thick as Gaston. For there's no man in town half as manly. Perfect, a pure paragon. You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley, and they'll tell you whose team they prefer to be on.
No one's been like Gaston. I think
no one's got a swell cleft in his chin like Gaston.
As a specimen, yes, I'm intimidating.
I want a guy like Gaston.
If I harass him, well, get
best.
Gaston is the best and the rest is all derived.
Ow! No one fights like Gaston, goes his lights like Gaston.
In a wrestling match, nobody bites like Gaston.
As you see, I've got biceps to spare.
Not a bit of him scraggly or scrawny.
That's right. And every last inch of me's covered with hair.
No one hits like Gaston, matches wits like Gaston.
In a spitting match, nobody spits like Gaston.
I'm especially good at expectorating.
10 points for Gaston.
When I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. But now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a barge.
Face, there's not the slightest trace of anything that even hints at kindness, and from my tortured shame, no comfort, no escape. I see. But deep within is utter blindness, hopeless as my dream dies. As the time flies, love a lost illusion, helpless, unforgiven, cold. And driven to this sad conclusion. No beauty could move me, no goodness improve me, no power on earth if I can. No passion could reach me, no lesson could teach me how I could. could have loved her and make her love me too. If I can't love her, then who? Long ago I should have seen all the things I could have been. Careless and unthinking, I moved on. If I can't love her, let the world be done with me.
Monsieur, mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you here tonight. And now, we invite you to relax. Let us pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
Be our guest. Be our guest.
Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hors d'oeuvre, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff.
It's delicious!
Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France, and the dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glass, and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest.
Beef ragu, cheese souffle, pie and pudding
en flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. Ooh, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
And it's all in perfect taste that you can get. Come on and lift your glass. You won your own repast to be our guest.
If you're stressed, it's fine dining, we suggest.
Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest. Be our guest, be our guest. Get your worries off your chest. Let us say for your entree, we've an array. Try the bread, try the soup, when the fruit is looked in loop.
It's a treat for any diner, don't believe me, ask the china.
Singing pork, dancing veal, what an entertaining meal. How could anyone be gloomy or depressed? We'll make you shout, a car, and send us out for more. So be our guest,
be our guest,
be our guest.
Thank you.
been poured, and thank the Lord, I've had the napkins freshly pressed. With dessert, she'll want tea, and my dear, that's fine with me. While the cups do their soft shoeing, I'll be bubbling, I'll be brewing, I'll get warm, piping hot. Heaven's sakes, is that a spot? Clean it up, we want the company abreast.
We've got a lot to do.
One lump or two, for you are a guest.
She's a guest.
She's a guest.
She's a guest. Be a guest. Be a guest. Be a guest.
Life is so unnerving for a servant who's not serving. He's not whole without a soul to wait upon. Ah, those good old days when we were useful. Suddenly those good old days are gone. 10 years we've been rusting, needing so much more than dusting, needing exercise, a chance to use our skill. Most days we just lay around the castle, flabby, fat, and lazy. You walked in and oops-a-daisy.
Disney's Beauty and the Beast, A Concert on Ice, continues with Ekaterina Gordeeva and Susan Egan.
Yes, I made the choice. For Papa, I will stay. But I don't deserve to lose my freedom in this way, you monster. If you think that what you've done is right, well then, is this where I should learn to be happy? Never dreamed that a home could be dark and cold. I was told every day in my childhood, even as we grow old, home should be where the heart is. Never were words so true. my heart's far, far away. Home is too. What I'd give to return to the life that I knew lately, and to think I complained of that dull holds all of me. My heart's far, far away. Home and
and denied my honeymoon. For the pretty thing I've courted refuses to swoon. So the time has come for a murky plan, for which I turn to a murky man
to find that fiend.
We're better than the Maison de Lune. I don't take this girl for granted. There's no path I haven't hewn. To her heart no seed unplanted, no flowers unstrewn. And quite amazing to relate, she doesn't want me for her mate.
Which forces him to contemplate the Maison de Lune.
I don't wish to seem a tad obtuse, but I don't see how I can be of use. For I lock people up. I'm not a lonely hearts club. I'm a cold, cold fish. I've a nasty, vicious streak.
Please speak.
It's Belle's father who's your client. She adores the old buffoon. She'll be forced to be compliant.
She'll dance to your tune.
We get the daughter through her dad. You just pronounce the old boy mad.
And whoosh, he slammed up in your pad. The Maison de Lune.
Do I make myself entirely clear?
It's the simplest deal of my whole foul career.
Put Maurice away and she'll be here in moments. In a dreadful state, she'll capitulate to me.
I'll be strapping up an inmate very tightly,
very soon.
But please don't bring him in late. Our check-in time's noon.
So wave one bachelor goodbye.
She'll be my bride.
She'd rather die. And have her daddy
ossify in my sordid saloon.
So put the church-raised glasses high to the Maison de Lune.
Hey!
Thank you.
tale as old as time. True as it can be, barely even friends. Then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least. Both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast.
Dance with me.
Oh, no, I shouldn't.
Dance with her.
Ever just the same. Ever a surprise. Ever as before. Ever just as sure as the sun will rise. As old as time, tune as old as song, bittersweet and strange, finding you can change, learning you were wrong, certain as the sun, rising in the east. Beauty and the Beast. Tale as old as time. Song as old as rhyme. Beauty and the Beast. Off to the cupboard with you now, Chip. It's past your bedtime. Good night, love.
Oui, my little friend. The day we have waited for may be at hand.
Oh, if only that were true, Lumiere.
Human again.
Mm, human again?
Yes. Think what that means.
I'll be cooking again, be good looking again, with a mademoiselle on each arm. When I'm human again, only human again, poised and polished, gleaming with charm. I'll be courting again, chic and sporting again,
which should cause several husbands alarm.
I'll have down off this shelf
and toot sweet be myself.
I can't wait to be human again.
When we're human again, only human again, when we're knickknacks and whatnots no more.
Little push, little shove, they could wash for more.
Ah, Sherry, won't it all be top drawer? I'll wear lipstick and rouge, and I won't be so huge. Why, I'll easily fit through that door. I'll eat suits and warfare, I'll wear gowns, I'll have hair. It's my prayer to be human again.
When I'm human again, only human again, when the world once more starts making sense, I'll unwind for a change.
Really? That would be strange.
Can I help it if I'm tense? In a shack by the sea, I'll sit back sipping tea. Let my early retirement commence. Far from fools made of wax, I'll get down to brass tacks and relax.
When I'm human again. From the floor, let's let some light in the room. I can feel, I can tell, someone might break the spell any day.
Shine up the brass on the door,
alert the spell and room.
If it all goes as planned, our time may be at hand any day now.
Open the shutters and let in some air. Here and put those over there.
Sweep up the leaves, sadness and the tears, and throw them away.
When Guinevere heard that Arthur was slain, she stole away to a convent, and no one could ever make her smile again. That's the end.
Oh, what a beautiful story.
Oh, I knew that you would like it. I would like to ask you for something.
What is that?
A second chance. Would you have dinner with me tonight?
Dinner? Me with you?
Well, that could be. I mean, oh, yes!
When we're human again, only human again, when the girl finally sets us all free. She's on the moon again, we're us human again, we'll resume our own lost quality.
Spell has been broken, no words have been spoken, no point anymore if she can't love me. No hope she would do so, no dream to pursue, so I find know that I shall always be in this hopeless state and condemned to wait. Wait for death to set me free.
I came back. I couldn't let them. If only I'd come sooner.
No, maybe it's better this way.
No, don't talk like that. Everything will be fine.
No, Ben.
No. Shh, shh, shh. We're together now. You'll see.
At least I got to see you one.
We are home. We are where we shall be forever. Trust in me, for you know I won't run away from today. This is all that I need, and all that I need to say. Home should be where the heart is. I'm certain as I can be, I found home. You're my home. Stay with...
Oh, Belle.
Yes?
I...
No, please. Please don't leave me. No. I love you.
Belle, look into my eyes. Belle, don't you recognize the beast within the man who's here before you?
It is you.